What is up, boys and girls? It's your boy Watta's boy 981, and I'm back after a while. Sorry, I've been kind of busy, so these videos happen off and on when they happen, so not as much as they did before. In my mind, probably still much, but I don't know. You guys tell me if I'm doing it fast or slower. Anyway, I digest. I'm here with a 25 chest opening of the regular chest. Those are on their way for the regular event chests. Now, I'm going to open them 5 at a time because 25 goes too quickly, and besides, you guys want to have a quick look at each proper item I'm running through. So I'll open 5 at a time, just so you guys see the first 5. Yeah, but nah. I haven't recorded any of Ghost 1.0, so I'm still unsure how I'm going to do that one. So guys, I've got other games I could probably show you how they work and whatnot, but yeah, that's fine. That was alright, got some powers up and whatnot. Number 5, here we go. Second 5 by 5. Which is alright. Let's see what else we've got. Yay! It's gonna be a little bit of a lag, isn't it? Because this game wants to lag for once. And I'll record as a full gameplay for once, because why not? Got another time turner. Brilliant. Cloaks. Not really much, rare stuff at the moment. I mean, epic stuff. But that's fine. At least one epic is guaranteed with the time turns, as far as I mean, saying the second 5-pack. Third 5-pack. What am I saying? Am I crazy? No, I'm not. But my computer is cracking up. Cracking, cracking, cracking up. Here's the other third pack of 5. Doo-da, doo-da. It's not going to happen often anyway, but hey. It's pretty good. Have a couple of packs, sometimes, eh. This will help me get towards the little challenge I'm doing right now in the back, which is... I'm gonna call it the 11th objective, because the way they've done a new update is each world up to the school of Hogwarts, whatever it's called, now has a level where you can do the 11th quest to unlock the next one of the next 4, the next, you know, campaign, and in the process unlock a new slot. Got him, yay. And now there's 3 of them, I believe, but I might quietly explain it as well as a side note somewhere, probably. I don't know, maybe, maybe not. But the last pack, guys, so we got one epic. Oh, we got another hat. Huh, nice. Mr. Detective is getting buffed a lot. Nah, that was fine. It was an average, pretty good opening. It was simple, it was good. So got all these stuff, and I think I'm going in hundreds, so I can start to probably go a little NATO and start to do time turns to get campaigns done faster if I have to, because I might have to. I'm getting a lot of these, so I can start getting campaigns stuff. Yeah, I'll sort that out later anyway, but that's cool, guys. Thank you for this. Some quickly, probably if I have to. 11th objective unlocks of the first 4, 5 unlocks a new objective. That means 6. Shit. Because World Wake, Dicey in the Darkness, Ghost Beds 3, Grimms is your 4th, Mischief is 5, Ready Player 2 is your 6th. You get your 21st Century for the Exterminator, then it unlocks the next quest, which will give you the Shadow Queen, which is the 22nd slot. You do that 11th, and then you lock the 3rd quest of Ghost Bed, which is the 3rd, 23rd, the 23rd extra one, with Grayscale the Pirate. Do it then after the 4th, which then, unfortunately, and then starts to swap with them. So the 4th, the 5th, and then for the final, the Grayscale. And you still get, and then those actually still count towards the, you know, getting the actual job done of killing the King Idols, which is actually brilliant. I'm actually loving it. Anyway, I think I've done a basic explanation. Oh, thank you guys for watching, and I'll catch you soon. So thank you guys, this is Watta's boy 981, and saying thanks for watching my video. Like, comment, and subscribe to this video to see more content, like some more Cotley stuff when they come along for more events. I'm planning them with some live stream, guys, so that is awesome. And yeah, you're gonna see the extra couple of videos. I mean, Ghost 1.0, iffy, but I'll figure it out. Anyway, guys, thank you guys, and I'll catch you later. Bye.